Hey, I'm Bill Spadea. So as you know, Governor Christie has joined with 26 other governors around the nation to say, no, we're not taking any more Syrian refugees. 1,800 are already in the country. President Obama wants to take in thousands more. In addition to the governors, the Speaker of the House, Paul Ryan, has said it's time for a pause until we can really make sure that American security interests are put first. I think the governor is right. I think the Speaker of the House is right. And according to the Immigration and Nationality Act, it is very clear that the federal government has to take into consideration the recommendations of the states before they impose any of this. So there is certainly going to be a court battle coming up on this, but I stand with Governor Christie until we can make sure that the vetting process is there to protect Americans and make sure that terrorists do not get into our country. Pause on Syrian refugees. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.